Find some yarn or get some catnip. Get like some catnip toy and just shove it in their face and they'll just roll around for. I put a limit of 3 on myself per day because otherwise I would have too much. This needs to go a little more out. There we go. For $100 more. Yeah, this is like my de facto drink though, because I have to take insulin right now. Now I have to go over there for the other two. And I already got the sign there, right? Oops. That's a warp. Yeah, do you have any catnip toys, Sabata Cat? I don't know if you're into that or whatever. Oh, this is this thing the whole time. I was always wondering what this was. Something that shouldn't be tolerated. Come on now. Cats are cool. Running to 5-letter word. Get dead. I'm sure she came up with, or he, came up with the best solution. I think Sabata Cat is a girl, but I'm not 100% sure. Wait, is that like my 30th? I don't even remember. Okay, there's only one left, and it's that guy, so there's no real reason for me to warp. Oh, that was a fast dash. Sorry, Bugs, I don't care about you anymore. Imagine having 20 cats, like that village does. And then there's like 8 more inside with the old lady. I gotta move it a little bit more. I'll go there. There we go. There's the fifth and final one. Oof. Can't game team. Oh, there was one in the desert? I didn't know that. Cool. I guess I'm going to the desert. Oh yeah, the mayor was supposed to tell me something about Ilya's memory. Oh well, I guess it's moot now. Second last time I have to be in this desert. Imagine if you couldn't transform, if monsters could see you. Oh, world record pace. Hey, Penguin King. Alright, at least you found the cat toy. This is probably the hardest. No! This is hard! Why is this a thing? Like, I gotta start here. The hardest 100 rupees I've ever had to work for in this game. But I don't have enough money, so we're putting it back. Fine. Screw you. Now I can finally do the, that freaking room, just because I want to know what the hell's in there. And it's going to tell me it's 100 rupees. I don't know. The last thing, my last regret. Now. You will not defeat me this time, dude. Alright, Mark, I'll see you in a bit then. What game did you buy? God damn it. Was waiting for that. Oh, an MMORPG? Okay. Oh, Rift, okay. Oculus Rift? Nah. Get the hell out of here. Back to the castle town. I heard Rift was cool. More like Miftag-ish. Thank you. Oh, great. Another one of these! It's like the 8th one today. A letter from Chad, huh? Is it telling me where to go? Alright. I guess Kakariko's where I'm going. Yeah, I could have done that. Hey, opponent's ass. Wish I could have put opponent on the spot so that I freaking like fused with opponent. What up? Kaka Pee Poo is such a pretty village. That's not nice. Hey, I'm gonna show you this book without saying anything. Yeah, I'm amazing and you're terrible. Bitch. You gonna say bitch? Or like fart? Or like crack? Nah, we're not gonna know what it is. Whoa! This is confounding, not really. Yeah, I need to go wander off so that I can just do everything. Hey Baragut, how you doing today, man? Sure, there's not anything up here that I'm missing, but I care. Yeah, come on. Hey, Canon, and not Canon 7777. You know, I just wished about it. Wished it would move, and it did. I'm doing pretty good, thanks. Exams tomorrow, but other than that, I'm okay. Get out of here. Yes. 777's mom. Whoa, that's forced following. Hey, Linky, how you doing today, man? High fives all around, everybody. Alright, so this is from ages ago when he said that he would, a guy would repair a cannon for me if I ever needed it. For some reason, it was just there. The Illuminati. There's a postal up there I kind of need to get at some point. I can do it later, though. Fix my cannon. And, yeah. Don't take that the wrong way. Yeah, I loved your cannon so much, I want to build one and compete against you for the cannon business. It'll cost you $1 billion. $300. Sure. Just a sec, I'll fix it now. Look at that quality right there. Sorry, I couldn't fix it. Waste of money. Powerful innards, just like me. Okay, sad clown man. Move on. Oh, yeah, I have to... Oh, wait for me! That's how you do it. Whoa, walking cannon. Kaboosh! And I died. Because we just fired at a random place. Yet somehow ended up at a temple. Yeah, they finally made it back to their house. Hurrah! Ah, giant bird. Giant bird dragon machine. Hey, there they all are. It's a lot of noise. A dragon raging outside the city walls. That was pretty good. Alright, so now we made it. Really? Yeah, this dungeon is one of the harder ones, but it's also one of the funner ones. And it has the best item in the game, in my opinion. Or my favorite one. Because its boss fight is just great. Yay, the shop! That sells nothing. Arrows, bombs, blue potion, I guess, is nice. Ha 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 ha! Yes. Wait, what are you gonna say? Making breakfast type. Yeah. But you're not supposed to spoil it. But it's good. Most of you probably know this, what the treasure is now. Besides, showing it is way cooler than actually just talking about it. Like, it's, I think it's one of the most innovative things they've done in these games. And there are three basements and, yeah, so... What are you making for breakfast? Welcome to City in the Sky, which, yeah. Yeah. But it's all cool, it's all cool. I'll do it if... Yeah, I'm in danger of falling off. Stay down here, you do. Spam an egg? Spam an egg. So why would I want to be down up here again? I think so. Sorry, you're dead. Bye. Holy shit. All right, enjoy your lunch, man. And that's how I died. Because I forgot that I could just claw shot over the thing. How are you guys on the wall? Alright, see you later, Marathon. Alright, and we keep moving. That's a big whatever. Thank you. You can go that way if I wanted. Yeah, if I can, I'm gonna try to push to finish it today and tomorrow. I mean, today and Sunday. Maybe tomorrow. Okay, this looks like nothing right now. So, I'd like to get this dungeon done today if I could. And then, I should be able to finish the game tomorrow if that works, because... It's only two more dungeons after that. Pretty much. Shout out to random spinning top requirements. Freeze hasn't shown up today, no. If we're being technical. Yeah, he is just staring at them. I don't know why they're opening. Maybe it's futuristic shit. This is a futuristic chicken society. Wow. Screw you, Iron Boots. I don't need you. I can just go past shit. There's a key. Nice. Whoa. Yeah, I obviously can't go this way yet. Because there's a big ass... You think they designed this with less, with more floors, you know? Just in case a bird accidentally flew off and killed himself? It's probably magic. Hey, turd paper. I mean, tiered paper. I don't know which one's the right answer here. Let me just slowly move towards this one. What happened? Oh yeah, yeah, Nora, hey. Oh, well, what a douche! They destroy my bridge, you shithole. Not nice. Good thing I wasn't over there when that happened. Signora. Oh yeah, I have to take the other way. Which did get fucked up a lot of time. And we're going this way now, because the other way I can't get through yet. It's dot mods, not slash mods. This room. I think I vaguely remember this room as being a pain in the ass. Okay, so this way is not an option right now. There's a switch here though. I can't hit because there's wind. Hey, you're dead. Okay, so I can make it past the first one. Maybe Gale Boomerang will make me that. Because arrows don't. Oh. Fallen Chain! Probably from that side. Thank you. This room, man, this room. Oh, I get it. Never mind, I got it. Can't really get over there yet, so I'm just gonna go in here first. Yeah, she does have one. We met the your mom cannon, and we used it to get up here. I can figure out how to do this. Oh, it's a game ender? That's weird. How do I hit that? Oh, maybe it's a claw shot. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's weird. Alright, see ya, Sabata Cat. I don't know if I'm gonna be playing tomorrow. I don't know if I'll even stream tomorrow. Because of my exam, but we'll see. I'll try. Oh my god, please, if you kill me, I'm gonna be mad. Oh my god. What happened to my skills? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh. What time is my exam? 2. 2 in the afternoon. Oh, Oh, so there's like a family celebration crap happening. It's just... it's a day that I can't. I'll be on Sunday. For sure. Either happy or sad based on how I think my exam went. Let me die. We are doing... yeah, it's a 3 hour. Thank you. We're doing a lot of games. Smash 64, Mario Party 1, Mario Party 2, Mario Kart 64, F-Zero, Mario Golf, GoldenEye, some WWF game, some snowboarding game. I think there's a few... there's 10 in total, but I can't remember. Oh yeah, Pokemon Stadium 2. Round Robin and Minigame Champion. I can't remember the rest right now, but there are 10 in total. Or 11. 10 or 11, I think. Oh, I'm a stupid idiot. Oh, thank God. It's gonna take a while to get all of them done, but, you know, we have four people now doing it, so it's gonna be just four-player fun for a long time. Oh, as soon as I finish this, we're gonna start it. If you'd like to. We have to do some extensive tests, though. I mean, like, tests off screen. Not for the lighting thing, to make sure the net play's gonna work, because it's very temperamental. If we're not doing it right. Plus, we're adding a fourth, so we have to make sure that it works with him. Hey, that was a cool scratch. Hey. Welcome to Giant Room. I guess they enjoy living in this spot. I have to figure out where the hell I'm going. Whoa, that's not leading to a good place. I go out as I live, badly. And now I'm back at the top again. I already passed this stuff, so I'm pretty okay. Where the hell am I going down to? Down here? No. There. Huh. Alright, we made it down. I guess this is mini boss room. Would make sense. Gotcha. Shout out to wearing the iron boots right now. All right, here we go. Hello, Gargamer. Morning to you. Hope you're having a good day, man. Yes. Sword into my hat again. And now, the funnest thing about this. We're about to get there. And we get another claw shot! So now they're double claw shots. Pretty sick. There we go. Ha! Yeah, it allows you to do crazy shit. Yeah, by far, I love it. And the boss fight's pretty cool too, when you get to use them. I need to be higher. There we go. Hey, shout out to there being a spot I had to jump over when I got through. Oh, and you can target. Fall to your death. Oh, and we're back to here. Hey. Yeah, but there was nothing there. At least not yet. I'm going after other chests first. Ooh. Yeah, I heard you say that. All right. Oh, no problem. Mage Apple. Don't worry about it, man. Hope you're having a good day today, though. Your shoulders? What's going on with that? The temple's a little weird. I like the item in it, but I don't like the temple itself. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, I guess I have to go back here. Okay. I forgot how I got up there. Like, here. Oh yeah, like this. Yeah, it is. It's annoying that it's constant like that. This is like the mini boss to the first dungeon. Okay, I know it is. Oh my god. Have I ever played Kingdom Hearts? Yeah. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention, I'm dead. Oh, you did? I haven't done crit mode, just because at the time I was just going through like a casual. Holy shit. Hinder as much? Alright, there's the other heart. There's only four more. I believe four more? Weird, maybe I missed one. I did get another one in here, didn't I? Maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't. If I didn't, then it's all good. Because there should be three left after I finish this dungeon. Don't worry about it. You're not talking too much, just a lot of people are being quiet right now. Really? Come on. You mom, don't do this. Relax. Like the highest point I can go. I don't know why I can't connect. You're lurk, yeah. You were lurking, then you gave away your lurking code. There we go. Alright, we're good. Yeah. don't care about you. Oh, your Wii U charger broke? That sucks. Didn't fast eaten? Wasn't very good. Yeah, it was okay, but there was nothing new. It was interesting stuff, but we already knew about it all. There was nothing groundbreaking. Oh. 20 bucks! No, come back! Where are we going? Yeah. Seriously? Please, harpies. Oh, 50 bucks. Am I back at the start, really? Holy fuck. Room is the worst. I have to wait for these frickin' guys. My internet is... what is it? It's like... 120 Mbps. So when I stream, it tends to be, because other people are using it, it tends to be around 50 up. No, 50 down and 17 up. Hey, Voodoo, welcome back. Oh my god, come on, spinning top Arenasaurus. Get on this? Oh, I think I get it. Oh, I thought I could, like, double grapple. Apparently not. Can't reach there. I gotta figure this out. Like, fast.
Hmm.
be something as simple as that. Hey, Freeze, there he is. Yeah, we're talking about you. People were asking about you today. I'm pretty far. Like, I'll be able to finish this tomorrow, if I clear this dungeon today, or Sunday, whatever. That's weird, because it's just... Yeah, pretty far. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. I'm absolutely retarded. You just go down like this. And then you're fine. Well, that was dumb. That's a fail fish moment. That was like 20 minutes of my time. Yeah, I know, right? Thank God someone had the foresight for this. It looks better than it. I'm kidding. It's a good game. Thank you. Holy shit. Thank God that bird was a dumbass. Oh, my wrist hurts. What the hell? Carpal tunnel. No. With a Wii Chuck? It's probably just Wii Chuck sucks at it. If I can ever get this chest open. Please be a piece of heart. There it is. There's the... Okay, so... There's only three left. One of them's in the field and you need double claw shots for. The other two are in the next dungeon. And then we have every heart. I got stuck here a lot. Well, I'm gonna fight a boss soon. I have to go up to find out where up starts though, and I don't you love that sound. What the fuck is Yeah, don't spoil for me, please. I haven't played Birth by Sleep.
Yet.
Please don't spoil.
Beta Skylock, yeah.
It looked interesting, but it also looked really raw. The backgrounds looked amazing, like the world. It looked a lot better because it's HD. But as I said, it looks like it's really early in development. I mean, like really early.
Thank you.
I missed a chest. There's gotta be a way to slow that down. Not really sure what to do here. Actually, I think I got that chest and I just didn't have enough money or something. I can't remember. It doesn't matter, it was probably shit. So I'm almost done. There we go. I can never get a good view of it, which is apparently not happening. Ha! Here leads.
Well, thank you. So close. Oh. Wait a minute. No, I guess I can't do that. But I'm close. I need to hit that, but how do I hit that? And bad me, but mostly bad me. Wiimote, come on. There we go, that took a while. And now we have wind, so we should be able to get across. Thank you.
Oh. And now the final obstacle course. This guy has less health than the boss is. If you have permission or not, but I can't permit right now. You might already have permissions, but